After that, I felt I'd found the perfect, true, and original language. My mind seemed to possess all the wisdom, knowledge of the ages. There were no words adequate to explain it to anyone. And for the first time in my life, I felt beautiful, free, and uninhibited.